Our revenues were resilient, and we kept a tight grip on operating expenses despite the economic conditions that continue to be challenging in Europe. Our 2013 net income attributable to equity holders, excluding one-off items, reached 6 billion euros. This was down 5.3% compared to 2012, but the performance of our operating divisions held up well. Our dividend is proposed to remain unchanged at 1.5 euros per share. Another key point is our rock-solid balance sheet, with a capital base of 10.3% capital equity Tier 1 ratio Basel III, and a liquidity reserve of 247 billion euros at the end of last year. For BNP Paribas Investment Partners, we announced a plan in the summer of 2013 to make our processes more efficient in an effort to generate renewed inflows and develop our products and services for institutional clients. In developing markets, we announced a plan for Asia-Pacific during the year to strengthen our sales and marketing to multinationals, as well as to large and medium-sized local businesses. In Germany, we announced a development plan in late summer 2013 to strengthen our position in a crucial market for our expansion in Europe. Our diversified business model has proven its effectiveness and demonstrated the robustness in its operating divisions in an unprecedented time of crisis. Our development plan for 2014-2016 builds on this momentum. The plan assumes for 2014-2016 a macroeconomic scenario with a gradual and moderate upswing, differentiated by region. It reconfirms our universal bank business model with three key pillars: retail, corporate and investment banking, and investment solutions. Five strategic priorities are outlined. First, enhance our client focus through innovation to meet our customers' evolving needs, be they retail, corporate, or institutional, while acting as a socially responsible bank. Our second and third priorities are to be simple and efficient. Simple means simplifying our organization and the way we do business. Efficient means striving to improve our operating efficiency. Our 2013 results are encouraging since they show that we have already unlocked 0.8 billion euros in cost savings. Our fourth priority is to adapt certain businesses to their economic and regulatory environment. For example, BNL and our capital markets activities. Our fifth priority is to implement successfully the development initiatives to lead and accelerate growth of our business units, especially CIB North America, Turkey, where our specialized businesses are leaders of their industries.